Famciclovir is a medication available in the tablet form, and its active substance is famciclovir. It is an antiviral drug that is used to treat certain viral infections, particularly those caused by the herpes virus. Indications. Famciclovir tablets are prescribed for the treatment of several viral infections, including herpes simplex virus infections, genital herpes and cold sores. Herpes zoster infections, shingles, to reduce the duration and severity of shingles outbreaks, recurrent episodes of herpes labialis, cold sores, to decrease the frequency and duration of outbreaks. How to use? Famciclovir tablets are meant to be taken orally with a glass of water. The dosage and duration treatment may vary depending on the specific infections being treated. Always follow your doctor's instructions regarding the dosage. For genital herpes, the usual dose is 250 mg 3 times daily for 5 to 10 days. For shingles, the typical dose is 500 mg every 8 hours for 7 days. For cold sores, the recommended dose is 1500 mg as a single dose. Contraindications. Don't use famciclovir tablets if you are allergic to famciclovir or to any of the ingredients in the tablets. You have severe kidney problems. You are pregnant or breastfeeding without consulting a doctor. Special instructions. Start taking famciclovir as soon as possible after the onset of symptoms. Complete the full course of treatment as prescribed by a doctor, even if your symptoms improve before the medication is finished. Famciclovir can be taken with or without food. Side effects. Common side effects of famciclovir may include, but are not limited to, headache, nausea, diarrhea, fatigue. Less common but potentially serious side effects may include allergic reactions, changes in kidney function, confusion or hallucinations. It is important to discuss potential side effects with your healthcare provider and seek medical attention if you experience any unusual or severe symptoms.